about where AMFL over the last years. And we also acknowledge that the organization of this workshop has also gained a lot from FEDEMEL, from the Universidade Federal Fluminense in Niterói, in Rio de Janeiro, and also from Roberto Sorache, from the University of São Paulo. And actually, the overall idea is to start with Marco Polano, but also in a way that we can increase our understanding of other great secrets in terms of the law of science and technology for reform. But I think it's time to start, and I pass the word right now to Eduardo Barbeiro that will manage the session. We have probably to discuss if we speak in English or in Portuguese. Definitely feel not Portuguese since last night, so I'm sure you still keep speaking in English, but he also understands, I believe, since he read Eduardo's translation in Portuguese. I'm sure you know by now some words in Portuguese, but I believe that most of the session would be in Portuguese because, apart from Phil, I understand that everyone speaks English. So, with your permission, we will certainly turn to Portuguese.